Hey everyone, how's it going? Well, decided to, after a long walk, I had to go look for a calf that is misplaced still currently. I decided to get my roller out and give it a whirl, give it a check. I got my tailgate open because I want to check my tie arms too. But I'll go open both these doors over here. Oh, that's the one that's already open. Oh, I was looking out. Yep, that's right. And I'm going to fire it up and see what kind of job I did. Well, while I got this, go make sure my hydraulic locks are locked. Yep, okay. While I got this open, I want to show y'all something here. I'm going to be welding this up. As you can see, it's pretty bad shape right there, where the belts have been rubbing into it. So I'm going to take my welder and fill this in, and you know, give it some new life right there, because there's not much left of it before it starts wearing through. And I'm sure I definitely don't want to have to replace one of those. So I'm going to do that to both sides, because it's wear on both sides pretty hard. So yeah, we'll fire this thing up, see what she sounds like, see how she runs. Wait, that dropped the tailgate. Oh man, can't drop the gate till I release the paddle, release the lock here. Sounds like it's running good out there. I need to get some of this multi-purpose lubricant. Spray these chains down a little bit. Check the bearings on those two too. They sound kind of dry, don't they? That pulley's bent right there. I'm going to order, and I'm going to get me another one of those pulleys right there. But oh yeah, I can't do that with my tailgate down, never mind. But I can race it up. There you go. Well, as of right now, that works. So that's good. About 2100 RPM right there. Sounds good, don't it? I had to adjust that pulley up there if it's adjustable. See how it's running off to one side over there? See where the other one's sitting at. That ain't too bad, but I'm not sure exactly where the adjustment wheel has to be taken out of. Adjustments are on these belts so that I can make them. I don't want that thing tearing my belts up or my cutting that piece in half again. So anyways, that's what my baler, that's how it's sewn back together, and how it's running. Oh my god, I got a bearing out on one or two of those pulleys right there. I'll be checking that out. Anyway, that's just an update on the baler. Y'all take care. God bless you all, and have a good week.